Sweating, that's like amazing. I can go outside, he plays outside, he doesn't seem to be bothered by the sun, the heat. He plays for hours on end like a normal two-year-old, almost three, and he doesn't seem to be overheating, have complications, and it's great to not have that stress and that worry that so many moms have to deal with ectodermic dysplasia, and we're truly grateful that he was able to receive the treatment.